One more final ingredient, that is the celebrities. And who better than Tina O'Brien, otherwise known as Sarah Louise Platt from Coronation Street, and Calvin from S Club 8. Guys, how are you feeling about it?
Oh, a bit nervous, you know.
Nervous? It'll be fine, you'll love this. Okay, now let me just explain what's going to happen. They need to catapult a cake of their choice from one of the skateboards, small, medium or large, up to the wall. The one that gets the highest is the biggest celebrity. That's how it works, okay? Now, Holly will give you some advice. Sarah, you're going to go first. Not Sarah. Although I always...
Tina.
No, you're Sarah. Yes, it is Tina. That's right. So Holly will give you some advice on the cake that she thinks you should have. Which one?
Well, I'm a bit of a cake expert, Tina, and I'm thinking of your character here, OK? I'm thinking Sarah Louise. I'm thinking two babies, two different fathers. I'm thinking Bakewell Tart. That is what I'm thinking. This would be my choice of cake for Sarah Louise.
Now, you don't need to have that. You can have one of your choice, but let me explain. There is also a thing on there called a Gatto Blaster. At any time, that can go bang in your face. All right? So be careful when you choose. Which one do you want? Do you want the one that Holly recommends or another one?
Well, thank you, Holly, for your advice, but I think I'm going to take the... well, I don't know what it is, but that one on the
that
end,
That one
please.
At the end, OK. Holly, can we have that one?
That's one here.
Now what you need to decide, you can take the cake. There you go.
Thank you.
Dripping with cream.
Well, on your
skateboard.
Head bit...
Small, medium or large?
I'm going to go for the small one.
Why the small one?
Well, because I just think it's highly sprung and it's got, like, a little... and it'll flip further, hopefully. we'll see anyway.
Right then, OK. Pop it on the end, let's see. If your theory works, after three, a big ooh. Here we go. Ooh. Three, two, go! All over our brand new set. Thank you so much. How high, Holly?
Well, she got just under 2 metres. It's 1.9 metres.
1.9. Give her a round of applause for that. I think so. Okay. Now, Calvin, you're up next. Holly, what do you recommend?
Well, Calvin, you're kind of a young chap, so I'd normally go for a smaller cake, but I think you can handle this sponge cake right here, so I'm going to go for this one, complete with cherry on the top.
Oh! Steady! Oh, there's the
Gatto
Blaster, baby.
That was the Gatto Blaster, then.
There you go, right.
All down my leg.
Lucky you didn't pick that one. Do you want to go with Holly's choice, or do you want to pick your own?
It's a very wise choice, Calvin.
That looks good, but the chocolate one looks better, I
think. Why do I bother?
Okay. Take your cake.
I ask you.
Which board are you going to go for, small, medium or large?
Medium, probably.
Why medium?
Because that one's too light and that one's too heavy.
Medium is a good choice, then. Okay.
So you take it off for...
What, should he take it off? What do you think? Should he take it off or leave it on the plate?
Take it off!
Take it off the plate!
Take it off, course. You do it, you scoop it on, that's it. There we go, good man. Okay, a big
come
ooh,
on,
here
Calvin.
We go.
Ooh.
Ooh. 3, 2, 1, go! Good man! Fantastic! How high is that? Good all over his face as well. Beautiful. How high, Holly?
Right at the top of the board here. What's that say, Stephen? I can't see it.
That says it's nearly off the board. It's nearly, four.
Four metres.
Should we say
well
four?
Done, Calvin.
Should we say four? Let's say 4 metres. I think so. Super. Which means that Calvin is the biggest celebrity of the week.
No.
There you go. Well done to you, mate. Thank you so much, Tina.
Thank you.
Yeah, you seem sad about that.
I'm very sad.
Don't worry, you're going to stay on the board, and next week, maybe the celebrities on next week's show will win. Who knows? But right now, it is very wise words for the simple fact that if you want to try this at home, you must...
Oh!
Calvin! Calvin! Very wise words from these cheeky girls.